Well, guys, we made it up here to Nathan, so we're gonna unload this and go from there.
Put these in on the seat. I think that tote's in there. Oh no, it's in the back,
it's
isn't
in the
it?
Back.
No, it's in the back, back there. I forgot it was back there.
Yeah.
Could've put it in there. I was thinking it was inside.
That bush hog has got that one hole welded on it.
Okay.
You remember that? Yeah. I was going to buy one, but you know, shoot, if I could just use that one, you know.
It's way better. There's no reason to buy one if you got, you can have it.
Because none of my stuff's
set up. Pick it up just a little.
All right.
Whoa.
I don't have it figured out the control. It seems that I can't, like, make it.
Can't go slow.
Stop. But, you
yeah.
know, it's either like, I'm doing this number. Trying to figure out how to stop. That's pretty good. You mean to pick them up from the other side, right?
I don't know.
Kind of, or pull them off.
probably let him move up close to 100. You see that? It's bouncing through right in there. You're hitting it. Thank you.
cut that end off.
Maybe a few spot slices.
Yeah, right here?
I don't think we can lift that.
Yeah, try it.
Or you want to do another one right here?
No.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Go ahead. All right. All right, guys, there you go. Brought some logs up here and unloaded them and got it all done. Anyway, that's going to conclude today's video on the logs, and we will catch you on the next one.